Hi everyone! Today I'm here to share two very awesome things that are very dear to me. For the past 2 years, I've been teaching at a Hmong camp, which is now called the Hmong Phoojywj Enrichment Program here in Wausau, Wisconsin, teaching the kids about Hmong music, its evolution, and even teaching them how to dance. The first year of teaching there, I invited one of my good friends, David Yang, to come teach the children how to do Hmong rap. Something that I want the kids to, you know, get more experience of and meeting other people out there that are, you know, singing and using the Hmong language so they can see that even though they're older, they're still trying to preserve it and use it as much as they can. Because I love this camp so much and it means so much to me, I want to do the most that I can to support it. And therefore, for the first time, I'm doing an auction of a very special edition painting done by a French artist named Chu Sebastian Vang. And this painting means so much to me because it's about my journey as a music artist, and it holds so much emotion that I've been through in creating my music. Therefore, whoever gets this painting, I think they're very lucky and very special to have this and keep and hold and cherish for life. The funds that we'll receive from this auction will go towards helping the Hmong Phoojywj Enrichment Program here in Wausau, Wisconsin.
Program
Not only is this open for our Hmong students, this is open for all of the people in our community, for them to be able to come to kind of get a really good experience of what it means to be able to learn more about the Hmong history, culture, language, and food.
It'll be fun. So I look forward to you guys being there, and I hope you sign up your kids. We are accepting registrations now all the way until early July. If you have any questions, please check out the contact information below.